Today I'm super excited because we're taking the SkySurfer aircraft out for a ride to a local coffee shop. At the same time, I thought I'd answer some of the most popular questions I get asked, like how to fly, how to control it, some of its latest updates, and cool new features like autopilot. For anyone that's new here, the SkySurfer aircraft is the world's smallest and first electric drone vehicle that can fold down to fit into a box so small you can carry it with you onto a passenger plane and travel with it. Because of you guys, we're one step closer to a future where we can all say,
"Honey, I'm flying to the grocery store. Need anything?"
Now, let's talk about what I personally think is the coolest new feature on the SkySurfer Pro model. It can fly to you on its own. All you need is a cell phone or a computer. When it shows up, just step on it, grab the controller, and off you go. It's like calling an Uber, minus the small talk. This thing stays within 1 inch of where you tell it to fly. Next up, let's talk about flight time and battery charging. It takes around 45 minutes to charge the batteries. During testing, we flew for around 30 minutes, but decided to stop there because the parts start to get pretty toasty. It's like the SkySurfer saying,
"Hey, slow down.